Haru is cool. Se apanha lá embaixo. Ok. Não é lá, não é baixo. Ah, Deus. Thank you. Então, né?
Sleep.
Gelar. Gelar dia.
Okay, let's take care of the next pulse generator.
Sekejap. Banyak ni. Tak. Ada. Okay. Dari spine ni tak banyak eh. power, dang. Phew. Okay. Can I try again? Nah.
Generator overloaded. One more to go.
What's the code of that one?
I've located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
Where is it?
That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Let's go. Thank you.
sniper.
Located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
Ah.
That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is still there. Down 1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final cluster that we need to destroy is through there.
What a fool joke is that? This checkpoint. Oh shit. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. No, yo voy a dar todo el checkpoint de ahí. Again. Beranak sih aku ngaruh ke launcher ni. Hey, sucker!
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Oh. Good.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
How AI
something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.
Don't get to the floor.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can.
Where am I?
Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.
Interesting. It's funny. Cortana. Okay, right. Besok, bye-bye, Janet.